Rallycross, a mixture of Grand Prix racing and rallying, has its high spot at Brands Hatch in a fortnight. The British Grand Prix, the sport's Formula One event, has 120 drivers from 10 nations competing, among them Britain's champion Keith Ripp from Enfield. With works teams spending up to £100,000 on their cars, the small drivers, like Keith, are finding it more difficult to compete.
The Audi Quattros came in last year and it's now four-wheel drive in Rallycross. All the major manufacturers are joining in to build an Audi Quattro costs £80,000, and it's very difficult for the clubmen to compete against the major manufacturers.
His space-framed, ultra-lightweight Fiesta, powered by a 2.1-litre engine, is capable of over 100 miles an hour, but the forthcoming Grand Prix could be his last.
I've done it for 15 years. Every year I say I'm going to back up, but I come back for another year. When we're doing Rallycross now, we're on racing tyres, speeds are getting faster, we've got major manufacturers coming in there, and the speeds are reaching quite fantastic.